Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 7th episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, we created all the products and sold my recent products. Today, we'll display product categories using shortcode. First of all, open your home template and just after this new arrival block, we will create a new section with a class called block. I will say product categories block. Then just inside that section, I want to add container div. Then here I want to add short code. So I will just copy this code. And instead of this recent product short code, I want to use product category short code. So I will just remove it for the time being and open the WooCommerce short code page. If you click on this product categories, you will find the short code for the product categories. So just copy that one and paste it over here. Now refresh the site and you should see the product categories over here. This design look a bit different now if you compare it with our original design, and it can be fixed using the CSS. So I will just use the class called product categories, and I have already added the CSS in my style.css. so if you refresh the site, the design should be similar to our original design now. Here you go. The only thing we have to resolve now is to show 3 columns only, and by default WooCommerce shows 4 columns. So if you want to make it 3 column, just copy it and just after this product categories, you can set it to 3. Now refresh the site again and it should be resolved now. Also, if you click on them, then you should see the categories main. Sales and so on. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll display the sale product and add a carousel using Slick.js. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.